Today in the Legs Feed the Wolf, and today we're demonstrating lateral lunges. You've seen lunges, you've done lunges, typically done in a forward or sagittal plane, or they're done in a sagittal plane by dropping into that lunge. Today we're going to show you a lateral lunge in the frontal plane or lateral movement pattern, because guess what? Life happens in a multi-planar fashion, especially if you're one of my kids and you've got to duck a crab apple that I used to throw at them mercilessly when we'd come home from events. They'd have to do a lateral lunge to get out of the way. So we are gonna balance here, strong posture, step to the side, load that hip, let that ankle flex, knee's gonna fly in front of the toe a little bit. This leg is straight and that foot is flat to improve ankle mobility and range of motion. Then you're gonna simply step to the other side again, load the hip, neutral spine, and push back. So alternate leg lateral lunges, great addition to your leg training blocks.